In this tutorial, I will show you how you can integrate AdMob in your application. First of all, you have to go to GitHub and download Google Mobile Ad Unity plugin. This is the latest plugin which Google has provided. You have to download this plugin and import in your application. You have to import this package in your application. We will not import the whole package in our application. You have to do this step carefully because if something goes wrong, your application will crash. We have to uncheck Play Service Resolver and import in our project. Hit import. Use Unity only after the package is completely imported in your application so that the project can compile without error. Congratulations, package is successfully imported. And now there is an error in the package. This is not an error, this is a little mistake which we will correct. You have to go in editor and then open plist processor. You have to just copy and paste this text above. Paste if Unity iPhone. After doing this, this class will only run if the application is built for iPhone. Now save it. Now this error will go away and the project get compiled. After the project get compiled, first thing we have to do, right click on a folder, then go to Play Service Resolver, Android Resolver, hit on resolve. Compilation of the package takes some time. Hit OK. Now the package is successfully compiled, ready to use. Now we have to configure AdMob for our application. This is the website from which you can get the code to integrate AdMob in your application. I have already created a script for this. This is the code which you have to use AdMob in your application. Now open Unity and hit Google Play folder. You will see a Google Mobile Ad demo script. Open this script in your preferred editor. Now you have to uncomment this code. To select the code, use Ctrl A, then Ctrl K and Ctrl U to uncomment the code. Now when you have to publish this application, you can take on publishing app from the inspector and you have to change this ID from your AdMob ID. The link will be provided in the description. But right now we will work on test ID, which is provided by Google for this testing purpose. These are the test ID which is provided by Google for the testing purpose. Now drag and drop Google Mobile Ad demo script in your main camera. And when you publish the application, you have to tick on publishing app. And change the ID to your AdMob ID. You have to change the ID which is in the start and which are inside the method request interstellar and request rewarded ad. Now before Google AdMob in your application, you have to change something in the Android manifest. You have to copy and paste your AdMob ID inside Android manifest file. But right now we will copy and paste the test ID because we will use testing ad for testing purpose. You have to change Android value from your AdMob ID. But right now we will paste the test ID because we have to show test ad. When you release your application, just change this ID. Leave the Android name as it is. Just change the Android value to your AdMob ID. Now we have to assign method to our buttons. Interstitial ad will call load interstitial ad method. And reward button will call display reward video. After assigning method to the buttons, we will try to build this project for our application and let's see if it is working or not.